Okay, here we are at Star Citizen. Go ahead and start. Should be starting on Port Olisar. All right, get out of bed. My bed. Down to the ship retrieval station, which is on here. I'll get my 600i.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
D00, so... right here. Through the airlock. I got my helmet on, so I'm good. There's my beauty. Inside the top deck to where the cockpit is. So here's the cockpit.
Origin jump warps at your service. Core system operational.
Olisar. There's a landing pad I just left. Okay. My navigation map. Let's zoom out to the whole solar system. I'm going to go to ArcCorp planet, which is right here, like that. Set destination for quantum travel. Line is green. It's going to be a long 10-minute flight across the solar system to that planet. Okay. And 42,313,000 kilometers away, so it's going to be a long quantum flight. Wait for it to spool up to 100%. Spooling complete. Here we go.
Quantum drive activated. Landing gear raised.
Upper left corner of the screen you'll see the chat. I tend to ignore it unless I have a question or on the off chance that somebody I know happens to be on the same server as me. Well, I guess I can, let's see. So we've got screens that you can click on here. There's power, there's, you go to the menu, you got weapons, shields, communications. So I click comms, right, and I got open comm channel. These are people I know, none of them are online on this server. Weapons, 16 missiles, guns, some laser autocannons, you got shields, this is shields, so they're all 100%. I guess on this one I'll power, so you got the three different kinds of power. You got engine power, weapon power, and shield power. Let's see. Heat. Let's see what a heat is. There's some glare from the light. Because these are basically hologram overlays, and so it's kind of hard to see because of this glare, you know what I mean? This stuff they gotta work on. No target. Don't have any targets. Million kilometers to go. okay, let's... You can adjust the scale of the nav map. See how I... This is at max, or at minimum scale, so you see the whole entire solar system. You got... Crusader, you got... Hurston, and now you got ArcCorp. Those are the three planets. Crusader's not... It's a gas giant, so it won't be done for a while. Hurston is a solid planet that's done. I could go to Hurston, but ArcCorp is much cooler, as you're about to see. Rid of the chat. It's annoying. Wait a minute.
Alert. Engines overheating.
Engines are overheating for some reason. I could get out of my seat, my pilot seat right now, and walk around the ship and do other things, but it risks bugging out, so I'm just going to stay in my seat. This game is awesome when everything works, but when it doesn't, man, it's just frustrating. Less than 5 million kilometers to go. Yeah, the approximate speed of quantum travel in this game is, I think, 10% of the speed of light. So... 30,000 kilometers per second. Looks like it's a bit faster, maybe. Maybe... 60,000 kilometers per second, something like that. Alright, here we go. Here comes ArcCorp. This planet is unique in that it is entirely covered in city. In other words, it's a planet-sized city. All those little tiny squares are like Manhattan Island. They're just, it's all city. It's all built up city. Entire thing. Alright, let's see if I can try this again.
Flare countermeasure active. Please don't drive. Activated.
Please don't crash. try to land on this random skyscraper. I'm landed. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. A slight miscalculation there. Let's go back up.